guys over there kept putting out the master stream.
Well, one of the focuses of this course is, I don't know if Ed told you about it, is they're teaching them a lot about using master stream rather than handline. Did we do this one when you came up here?
I haven't done this one.
Okay. They're just trying to control that and push it one way because the cutoff board's up top. And they got to control that in order to do anything with the pool fire.
Right. But that guy on that master stream's got a pickup for foam.
I don't know if he's going to be... Well, he's got a couple of buckets there.
Yeah.
But look. From that distance, that blitz fire, that's 500 gallons a minute. You see how it's breaking up before it gets there?
Right. We just took a tagline off. Four guys.
Blew it away.
Yeah.
But yeah.
They're going down the next one.
But again,
we're 500, I'm going.
I like these night fires though.
Okay. Oh, this is good, man. I'll tell you what.
It's
what, 15,
23
feet
over
the
day? Oh, yeah.
You don't have the sun bearing down on you?
That one over there, man. That one right in there is just flat out getting it.
Well, there ain't nothing wrong with this one. I mean, you got a big pool fire. So I'm not taking more pictures and I'm not taking videos of my battery.
I don't care if mine dies. I'm putting all these on my YouTube channel.
Well, share them with me.
I'm about to share some now.
Okay.
He's throwing it up in the air.
Did he just... I see it on the tank now.
Don't plunge it.
Yeah.
Plunge it. Hit the tank. That's good.
Scatter it out, hit the tank. I can layer it out a little bit more.
I hit the tank a little higher.
Yeah, I would do.
Where's the bottom?
He seems like he's up there with it. There you go.
Crazy bug. Now that's going to be
good. Up.
Look, he's just about got the pool fire knocked out. He's only got two little cans and it's only taking out one time. Don't put it in there. That's a jet fire. Don't put that out.
There you go. He's just throwing it. Get it down.
Billy, can dig it?
Where did that come walking around with?
Got a mask with those bottles. Someone, Jeremy came up for it. So once you get the pool fire under control, now you can.
Yeah, those are those orange and white. They've got to be some kind of trainers that they're flying. Because that orange, that jet's got the same markings on it. They just put foam in the cooling tower. You can see it come out the bottom of the cooling tower.
Now look, he's got, oh, they do have a handline. I'm starting to say they didn't have a handline. That would have been silly.
Yeah, but I'm worried about him breaking that blanket on that
they got some fire behind them.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's coming from the pool or something.
Oh, they've got another valve right there in the top.